Well, I took my gal to a fancy ball. It was a social hop. We stayed until the folks went home, until all the music stopped. Then to a restaurant we went, the best one on the street. She said she wasn't hungry, but this is what she'd eat. A dozen raw, a plate of slaw, a chicken and a roast. Parsnips and some applesauce, soft shell crabs on toast. An oyster stew with crackers too, her appetite was immense. When she called for pie, I thought I'd die, for I had but 50 cents. She said she wasn't hungry, she didn't come to eat. I bet my only britches that she could not be beat. Well, she took it in so cozy, she had an awful tink. She said she wasn't thirsty, just listen to what she drank. A whiskey skin, a glass of gin, which made me shake with fear. Ginger pop with rum on top, a schooner, then a beer. A glass of ale, a gin cocktail, she should have had more sense. When she called for more, I fell on the floor, for I had but 50 cents. You bet I wasn't hungry, I didn't care to eat. Expecting any moment to be kicked out to the street. She said,
I'll bring my family and we'll have lots of fun.
When I gave the man the 50 cents, well, this is what he done. He tore my clothes, he smashed my nose, he hit me more and more. He gave me a prize of two black eyes, and with me swept the floor. He grabbed me where my pants hung loose, and threw me plumb over the fence. Take my advice, don't try it twice when you got but 50 cents. Oh, take my advice, don't you try it twice when you got but 50 cents.